place in hell called the Malabolge.
Savages! Come and face me! Beatrice? Is that you?
Torzo Nokwa.
My love, I have come back for you as I promised.
I do not wish to see you suffer, but you leave me little choice.
I am not what you think I am.
There cannot be a rival. Lucifer forbids it.
You don't have to obey him. Come back to me.
Behold the 10 circles of fraud and deceit. Those who have broken the very bond of love and trust in this place shall they be forever punished. Manakoda, show our guest his eternal resting place.
Okay. God, that was interesting. I didn't know when he was vulnerable or not. Usually firing the cross at fire enemies like weakens them so you can attack them.
I'm not a lowly concubine. I'm a hetera. We hetera.
That wasn't bad. Missed a few.
Amen.
sight of these ill-born souls to strike you. Below, the panderers and seducers.
Oof, that looks like it goes down a long ways. Don't want to fall down there. This looks like it's gonna be fun. Okay.
Flattery.
absolved you. That's your pathetic excuse.
Save it and move forward.
Below are the Simonist popes, those false men of the cloth whom you followed so blindly.
Kill 5 enemies while in the air. Airborne. Okay, I'll try.
Perhaps it's your soul that's in danger, not mine. Phew!
800? That's not bad.
I am no longer blind to your kindness.
Find peace.
Could have seen your future.
Stay in the air for 8 seconds. Kill two enemies well. Okay. Completing challenge in the air.
Did you think I'd come back to you after what you've done? Politicians, among the worst of the liars.
Okay, destroy all enemies and protect the human. I wonder what that's going to look like. All right. Keep all innocents alive, yeah. We'll see about that.
Why did you really come after me? What are you saying?
Yeah. That was explosive. Alright, let's save our progress again.
Dante, in this sixth ditch.
Hypocrite. Right. No magic. Thank you.
The final ditch. Below are the fakes, society's plague, who suffer for eternity in disease.
Thank you.
That was quite a challenge. My god.
Beatrice, stop this. I have faced all my sins, and I am ready to take you home.
All your sins? I think not. Look into the ninth circle of hell. Look into the dark, cold realm of the traitors.
God in heaven. Who is responsible for this? Take care of my sister. I am responsible.
Hang him. Prepare to march tonight. When the noble Saladin learns of this atrocity,
he will bring forth the forces of hell.
Beatrice, I will protect you.
You condemned my brother to death for your crime. What is your answer for this? Treachery.
No. I give up on this journey. My place is here in hell. Yours is in paradise. I am truly sorry for what I have done. May you one day forgive me.
My cross.
You've done well, Dante. And though you may not understand it now, you have saved much more than this innocent soul. For your role in the ongoing battle is more important than you can possibly imagine.
I don't understand.
Your redemption is near.
Wait! I have to take care of her! I have come this far!
Trust me. You will see her again.
Oh, does that mean Beatrice is safe? It's been, her soul's been saved? That's awesome. Good job, Dante. You're the man. Oh my god. Alright. So what do we gotta do? Fight Satan now? Is that the next step? Fight the devil or whatever? What is happening over here? Oh, okay. Hey, Spirit. What do you have to say?
Spur yourself onward, Dante. The final circle is near.
What city is this that lies ahead?
Because you pierce the darkness from afar, you stray in your imagination. When you reach the place below, you will see plainly how the sense is deceived by distance. These are not towers, but giants.
Shade, tell me of these giants.
One here is called Nimrod, the builder of Babel. for his great flaw. A single language is not shared throughout the world.
And the others?
The proud Ephialtes, who tried his strength against Jove, and Antaeus, the once invincible son of Mother Earth.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay, let's save it real quick. Get all this. Okay. Let's see if we can get some extra points. Not bad.
Glorious birth, I saw this.
Okay.
Redeem yourself.
Redeem myself, okay. Or let's redeem Dante. Let's press forward. Mighty Dante.
Thank you.
Hello, spirit.
For betraying the love and trust that nature makes. At the center of the universe, in the seat of the devil himself, every traitor is consumed eternally.
Okay.
What makes this cold wind?
Lo, Dis himself, the emperor of the woeful realm. And lo, the place where you must arm yourself with fortitude.
Master, will we speak again?
Gird yourself for the final encounter. Think not on me. Should you prevail, I will see you on the other side.
All right. Thank you, Spirit, for being my only friend down here in hell or whatever. Okay, I gotta be really careful. Someone should call up the bridge engineer and tell him they did a terrible job at the foundation of this place. So we don't have to do that again. Let's save it very quickly.
to undermine their government.
Dante is protected from all enemy damage. Level 1, 5%. Level 2, 10%. Level 3, 15%. Okay. These relics are pretty handy.
Amen.
Save it, and I want to check my upgrades one more time. All right, let's go all out in the cross. The mighty combat cross.
For this emancipation.
Thank you.
his emancipation!
Ah! Monster! said mongrel! Oh, damn it! Insolent creature! Foul human! Cursed mongrel! Foul human! Cursed mongrel! You cannot imagine what it means to be free of that will. Now, truly, suffer! Insolent creature! Foul human!
You dare assault me! You who have done far worse than I! I stood for my fellow angels, for reason and justice, and then he made you in his image. You, the flawed creation, and I was to bow down to you!
My gratitude for breaking the chains of Judeca.
You dolt! Behold your ruin! And witness my escape into the kingdom of purgatory and paradise!
Please! Wait! There's just one last
minor detail with which I ought to make you familiar. Dante. You can't go anywhere. Not a single soul may leave this place. It is forbidden by him.
I am so sick of you.
I will reclaim my rightful place in paradise. My path will be paved with the sins of man, and yours, Dante, shall be the bedrock of my return. And all that is good shall be gone from the universe forever!
Not yet. I have collected many souls on this pilgrimage. Souls that I have freed from this inferno. And together, they now possess the power to free me! Father, mother, brothers, absolve me!
This power, Tata, we can use it together. You and I, friend, just think what we could achieve!
I would rather not.
I can reunite you with Beatrice. Together, we will rule the three kingdoms of the afterlife.
It's not going to happen.
I did not die, and I did not live.